Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
Welcome to this edition of Scientifics, our weekly list of globally important science stories. Scientists have identified what may be the oldest ever fossil of an animal embryo, dating back to over 609 million years. These tiny specks may bring new insights into our understanding of the evolutionary history. These tiny fossilized clusters of cells, known as caveosphera, were found in South China. The researchers, including those from Chinese Academy of Sciences and University of Bristol, published a paper arguing that these remains are embryos of early animals. However, some experts suggest that these tiny fossils could be animals that no one has ever seen before. The last Sumatran rhino in Malaysia has died this week, making the species now officially extinct in the country. The 25-year-old rhino was suffering from cancer. Earlier this year, the last known male Sumatran rhino had died, putting an end to the hopes for the survival of the species in the country. Less than 100 Sumatran rhinos are now believed to exist in the wild. Habitat loss and poaching has pushed the species into the critically endangered category. Fires in the Amazon rainforests are melting glaciers in Andes located 1,000 miles away. A study published in the journal Scientific Reports shows that soot from the fires in Brazil, Peru, and Bolivia increased the melting in Andes by up to 14% this year. Soot deposits on glaciers cause the ice to darken and reflect less light, which speeds up melting. Scientists have revealed a new image of the interstellar comet 2L Borisov, which continues to draw closer to the Earth. First spotted this summer, the comet will reach its closest approach to Earth early December. Researchers said that the comet was ejected into the interstellar space as a consequence of a close encounter with a planet in a far-away stellar system. The scientists added the image of the Earth to give an idea of how big the comet looked alongside our home planet. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel for more news updates.